Well, happy Monday. I hope you survived the holiday weekend, not overeating too much, not being too sad about your favorite sports team like the Wolverines not doing so well. But here we are, and you got to make some healthy decisions. Meatless Monday for sure. Maybe just two meals today like I do. Get some exercise in, standing, moving during lunch break, any break you can. But it's Cyber Monday, and I don't promote too hard on this channel, but I do want you to know, first time you've seen this, my new book is coming out January 1, and there is a quote at the bottom from Dr. Dean Ornish. There is a foreword from John Mackey, founder and CEO of Whole Foods, and there are just some great endorsements throughout the book, which I'm so grateful for. The book covers in a rather readable and concise manner some of the medical data that supports your health can be enhanced with a plant diet. But it also has, for the first time I've ever done it, a three-week eating plan full of recipes, full of shopping lists, grocery lists, things you can do. So that's over six dozen recipes. I have to give a shout out to my wife, Karen, who helped so much put that together. In fact, she did it. So this is on Amazon as a pre-order. Sounds true. The publisher will have it out January 1, but you can pre-order it. I'll put the link. I think you're going to enjoy it. I think it'd be a great gift as the holiday season approaches to tell people it's on its way. The plant-based solution is coming in the mail to them that first week of January when they're going to need it so much, when you need it so much, when I need it so much. So that's the day. It's actually at a very, very reasonable price pre-order on Amazon. That's the Cyber Monday little twist. And I'm proud to have worked on this and put together something I think is going to help a lot of people. Feel free to share the word that the plant-based solution is on its way out with a subtitle, A Plan to Power Your Health, America's Healthy Heart Doc. Have a great day. Move that body. Limit those calories and make sure they're predominantly or solely from plants to raise the energy and the vibration in your body. Have a great day.